The entrance.
Beautiful. It's a museum. This is the museum that we are going to visit.
Very nice.
Yeah. Saint Mungo Church. The old one. James White. We are here in St. Mungo Church, and we are going inside of the St. Mungo Church. After this, we will discover what is inside of the St. Mungo Church. What is outside the St. Mungo Church. And later on, we will go there inside. In the big bell. On the 14th day of October. The memory of James Denistown Mitchell. So we are here in this very old Gothic church, and here in Glasgow. This is one of the very beautiful church also. There's the dome there. And this is the inside of the church. Beautiful.
Das war in den frühen 1890er Jahren. Pater Willis Orgel heißt es. Das ist ein guter Name.
Super ganda ng interior design ng church. Yan, maganda din dito.
Yes.
Everywhere, guys, maganda yung design. It's very gothic design. This church, they call this one Saint Church Cathedral of Mungo Church. Okay, we are done visiting the Saint Mungo. The castle of Saint Mungo, ito yung name niya. We are done visiting the Saint Mungo and we're going home. And this is the outside of the church. and then we go. We will go there in the cemetery.
This means 8 minutes.
Okay. So we are done visiting the Saint Mungo and we are going to our bus. And this is the name Saint Mungo.
Just look in it.
This is a Saint Mungo church on the other side, the church. Okay guys, this is our last visit in Scotland and we are going home and we are going back to Geneva tomorrow. James Arthur sculpture monument. I think that. At saka mayroong police sa station na maliit. Murray Hall. Guys, this is Murray Hall. Yeah. And then after this, we're going to our hotel. It's nice to see Scotland. This is our last day to visit Scotland.